I'm Kate.
And I'm Fiona. This video covers substations. Human players use substations to enter the game pieces onto the field.
Each alliance has two substations, a single and a double.
The center of the single substation is 7'8" from the alliance wall. It has a chute that allows cones and cubes to fall to the floor just inside the field. The opening of the chute is 2'3" from the carpet. The opening is 1'10¾" wide and 1'6" tall. Each chute is backed by a door that the human player must open to release a game piece.
The double substation is adjacent to the opponent's driver's stations. On the field side, it has a grate in front of a ramp sloping to the floor. Human players using the double substation enter game pieces in one of two ways. The first way is to put a game piece on the shelf, which slides in and out of the portal, and using its handle, position it for the robot to retrieve. Thank you. The second way is to drop a game piece directly onto the ramp so it slides to the floor.
Human players operate in the substation area behind the alliance wall and next to the opponent's alliance's area. Game pieces start the match staged in storage trays. The game manual has a diagram of the field with official measurements and tolerances. You can also download CAD models of the field from the playing field webpage.
Good luck, and we'll see you at the competitions.